Welcome back everyone, today I am going to demonstrate the formation of sulfurous acid. For this experiment, you are going to need some sort of burning dish connected to a glass adapter, a flask filled with water and oxygen, and the adapter should go down all the way to the bottom, pH paper, a spatula and sulfur. We start off by adding a really small amount of sulfur to our burning dish. The sulfur is then ignited, the lights are turned off, and we lower it down into the burning flask. You can see the nice pale blue flame from the sulfur burning. Sulfur dioxide is being produced. After the sulfur stopped burning, the flask was swirled for a few times to dissolve the sulfur dioxide. Sulfurous acid is formed. The stopper was removed and a piece of pH strip was lowered down into the liquid. The pH paper turned out to be a bright red color, which indicates the presence of acid.